And I thank each one of the members in Grace Church for helping us and supporting us in this ministry. We thank you. Please pray for us and pray for me and my children and my wife. God bless you. May God give you peace. And remember, Jesus is Lord. Amen.